guys, it's Crimson Ninja here. I'm gonna be playing another game of some goddamn NBA Playgrounds tournaments. So I'm not just gonna keep playing and playing and playing this. So yeah, we unlocked Paris. So let's get to this game.
Round one. We're here at the playground and ready to go.
We hit Paris.
Enter. One reigns supreme.
Dominique Wilkins.
And we are underway.
Oh my god, I just got. Today. Get him, Patrick Ewing.
He's unstoppable with that crossover.
Block him. I need to find out what it was. From at least one block against a dunk or an alley oop. Oh man, I already completed that. Y'all just saw that. 2 points. What? We already got. Oh my god, bro. We already got our lottery pick. So I'm gonna shoot this spoon with Patrick Ewing.
It's a plane. Razzle dazzle.
No, I'll just do it with him.
Jump shot.
Cause I got a good release.
Drill for three.
It doesn't even matter what I shoot it with. I'm gonna make it anyway.
Wilkins?
Come on, bro. You could have blocked that. Well, maybe not.
Patrick Ewing?
Whoa, Patrick. What was that, man?
Beautiful crossover.
Bye bye. Get that out of here, boy. But Patrick Ewing's got his blocking, bro. No, that's a bad idea.
Did he drop soda into his controller? This thing's not working.
I don't even know why I did that. I just shoot threes like that sometimes. That was a horrible block for me. Wow. Dunk on you, boy.
The layup is good.
I got a pretty good team, bro. Dirk Nowitzki and Patrick Ewing. That's
a good team.
Shot clock violation. Get that out of here, boy. Patrick. That was dirty.
Wilkins.
That's gotta hurt.
Oh, the humiliation.
Patrick Ewing, go dunk that. Go dunk that. Oh, that was the layup.
With that crossover, you I forgot to do something.
That crossover, you can call him the chiropractor. We just need him to do these dunks, okay? Because dunks are like beast, but I don't know how to do dunks because that sucks what I'm doing. All these dang layups. Alright, Dirk. I'm gonna need some threes from you, okay? Oh my god, how did I not?
Nowitzki!
Nowitzki, come on. Oh, no, that was bad.
That one is gonna haunt him forever.
No, wait, what the? Why did I? Okay, good enough.
The Iceman, George Gervin. Nails it! Patrick Ewing.
Ooh. Did you guys see that?
This is the layup.
He finesses the layup.
Dominique Wilkins fires up the jump shot. He shoots. Loose with the elbows out there.
Come on, bro. Get blocked, Holmes.
This is a hold on.
Always reaching.
Sweet move on the crossover. Flying through the air. Oh, he jacked the rock.
Screw it.
A Ah! Shot. Wow, I have not seen a level of play that outstanding since my own days on the hardwood.
DJ, come on. Your days Patrick on the got a ton
well,
of points.
Maybe not professional level or college per se. Hey, maybe some ballroom dancing, I am. I do have solid moves on the floor.
Oh, alright, we're gonna do another one. Alright, so we're gonna be doing this one. Let's go. Alright, guys.
It only gets top from here, baby. You are crushing that.
Get that out!
Yes, baby.
It's trash. Alright.
Putting up the first number.
Simple. That's simple.
Passes it. Willis Reed. Fires the jump shot. He shoots. He scores. He's been mugged.
Why you always gotta be reaching? Freaking hate you, bro.
Yo-yos the dribble with the crossover.
Fuck that boy.
EJ, he actually understands the whole concept behind basketball.
Not with that ugly shot, I am. That's a jam and a poster.
Huh? Bro! It's just a dunk! It's not that hard! Well, maybe it is, because that dunk was... Yo, I need, like, faster players.
Kaboom! Davis.
Looking for his other player. Stopped away. You gotta pay attention to the shot clock.
Oh! The ZO2 baller brand shoes, bro.
Ankle breaker.
Big baller brand. Get out! Oh, okay. So you're just gonna move Patrick Ewing over there and make him block over there? Okay.
Picture perfect.
That's 10 points already. You guys already know this, bro. We are killing them. Like, they're legit dying right now.
He's just roughing them up.
Get it. Get it.
Soft touch at the rim. Reed distributing the basketball.
Get it out.
That's a clunker.
Come on, bro.
On display.
Oh my god, bro. You on the shot clock. They're so trash. We got like the best defense ever.
Trips it away.
My players are kind of slow, so they can't even get. They can't even. I mean,
you need
good,
lessons.
But. Kind of slow. Well, that's probably because I keep using up water stamina.
Finger roll looks nice. Anthony Davis.
Jump shot. You're definitely winning this one.
He had in mind.
You're blowing him up by 10.
Nowitzki.
Now, I wouldn't really call that too much of a blowout, but that's something else.
You know,
yo, what the heck, bro? If it's that complicated for you, don't do them then.
Willis Reed.
Dang. Everything you do, you're gonna get blocked. So, what are you trying to do, bro? What are you trying to do, fam? Come on. Get the ball back. Get the ball back. We need to complete the challenge. Billy up. Come on.
Davis goes with a leaner. It's good.
I'm just like trying to get the ball.
He finesses the layup with the finger.
Six more freaking seconds. No, I couldn't complete the challenge. Oh wait, hold up.
Ewing. Does he Yes.
See that buzzer beater?
Win column. Oh baby.
That was the Patrick Ewing. Now I had to get most of the points with Patrick Ewing, just because his 2-point is like on fire. And that challenge was gonna be hard to do without him. All right, I know this video is gonna be pretty long, but we've got to do this game, okay? Like, these games are gonna be super interesting, okay? In freaking Paris. Let's get this done. Walt Frazier. Oh wait, hold up, I got them. Walt Frazier and the Marcus Aldridge, let's get them.
Congratulations if you've made it this far. And if you haven't Let's made go, it guys. This far, you won't be hearing my voice. That's an excellent point.
Ba-da-ba-ba.
Oh, Walt Frazier.
Crap, bro.
With that crossover, you could call him the chiropractor. Ewing.
Hold up. From 3 blocks in 1 game, that's going to be easy with these players.
The shooting lap.
Aw, oh, freaking crap, bro. What was that? From a block. Okay. Okay. Block him. Block him. I don't care. Just block him. Block him. No!
Not sure how he missed that one.
4 points. Let's go. 5 points. The perfect shot. Oh my god.
Aldridge.
First score, perfect shot, bro.
He's fire.
I just got dunked on. I know.
Grant that b-ball.
Give me that. Can he still pull?
Frozen.
Block. I'm pretty sure that's one of them. Or he just missed that himself. Oh, that's easy. Easy freaking three, guys.
Hits the jumper off 1 foot. Frazier. Quick hands.
Dirk Nowitzki is like a freaking beast on things.
And that layup goes down.
I got a dude who scores threes, and I got a dude who scores twos. So, like, I'm all good. I mean, and they can both block, and they're both good in rebounds. So, like, I got like a perfect team matchup. Just keep passing it back because I feel bored.
Lays it in. Aldridge.
You know you gotta make those twos for your lottery picks. So.
Stays out of trouble with the crossover. Passes it.
No! No! Oh!
Ewing. It's a klepto on a court. Frazier.
I know you would've.
Throws it down.
Okay.
Nowitzki.
Oh. Oh.
Nobody steps back like dirt. LaMarcus Aldridge. Ewing.
Uh-oh.
Did he drop so
what?
Into his control?
How,
this
man?
Working. Yeah,
are you kidding me, bro? They're like really tripping me out with these fakes.
Goes with a leader.
Oh, that's trash.
Not what he had in mind. Goes in for the layup.
Boom, that's how you. That's how we do it. That's how we do it.
It's not his finest moment.
That's him.
You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, DJ.
Field hook shot.
You can call that the butter roll, baby. Look at that finger roll there. LaMarcus Aldridge.
Bro, just shoot the ball. We know you want to.
Wow. What a shot, huh?
You got Dude, I almost got that challenge done. God dang it. Now Dirk got the points this game. How long was that? All right. Packs. We got packs to open, but we gonna do that after the next game because I'm gonna have to go to pack too. So, all right, guys. Alright, one more for today, and that's it. That's my final. Alright, y'all, right, we're gonna be playing with Chris begin. Versus Chris Paul. Alright, us versus Chris Paul and Blake Griffin. Let's go.
You really can't be afraid to get up in his face. Everyone's equal on the
play. Oh! Come on, man.
First score.
Yeah. Score 6 three-pointers in one game.
Stays out of trouble.
Oh god. Dirk Nowitzki's gonna get all the points in this one.
Jump shot. Back to the shooting lab.
Come on, I dare you. Okay. Blake Griffin. Gonna trip me out with all these fakes. I got you, bro.
Splash. Dirk Nowitzki.
Push.
EJ,
get that out of here, boy. Shut.
No. Shot clock.
Oh my
expired.
God, man.
Swipe.
Get swiped off. Let's go. That's perfect.
That was perfection.
What did I say?
Literally.
No, block that.
Look,
let's
out
go.
For the brick.
No.
Freaking
crap, bro.
He goes for the jumper.
Dirk.
Does he have the range?
Oh my God, bro. His 3-point is crazy, man. Nuh-uh, get that out. Okay. Oh my god, that's 3 3-pointers, I think. Yeah. That's 3.
With the feed. The shot is good.
Shoot
the jump up.
Crap, no, that's not in. I knew it. Missed opportunity.
Fires up the jump shot.
Clever. That I would have made that. You guys know.
High fire.
Okay. I wish I would have got my guaranteed shot.
Understands the whole concept behind basketball. Not with that ugly shot, I am. Griffin. Give me that. Offers up the jumper.
No.
Here he goes with another jumper. Goes with a leaner. You need lessons.
Stop right here.
Somebody help him.
That's nice.
Stretching the D with the 3. Griffin.
That's like 4, I think. So 2 more.
Teammate.
4 threes.
Sweet move on the crossover.
Die!
He finds the imaginary ladder. For the jumper.
Oh! F5!
Get that weak stuff out of here.
Dirk Nowitzki's gotta be player of the game.
Shoot the jumper. From
challenge completed!
It's good! Blake Griffin! In this Sherman the Rock!
Oh, that was nice.
Works it around.
Goes for the jumper. Here he goes. Christopher with the three. Grab that B ball.
I know I should have passed it to Patrick Ewing, like right there.
That's nasty.
Nowitzki.
Gotta stay far in the lead.
Here he goes. Shoot. Let's
go, bro.
Bang.
The amount of points this game was freaking unbelievable. Nope.
Patrick, you.
I'm not getting stolen from him. Just try crossovers more.
Blake Griffin. Oh, human pogo stick. Five
frick.
Discount.
Crap. Oh, okay.
This guy keeps losing his balls.
Better not get no threes or perfect shots.
Goes with a lead.
No. No. No!
Drained it.
Woo. Lucky, lucky.
What's
stop, bro! Why are you always reaching?
Like it's his job. It is his job.
No!
EJ,
no!
Any chance the button on his controller is stuck? That's a good one, I.
No!
Get out. Pulls it down and puts it away.
Get that out of here, bro.
Fires the jump shot.
No, bro!
Oh,
no!
Hurt.
No!
Fires
no!
He comes away.
No! No.
Dirk Nowitzki.
Reaching, bro. I'm always reaching.
Back to the pitch.
Oh. How did we lose? That was a retarded game, bro. Oh my god! I have to. Alright, that's the gameplay. And I'm sorry, I had to play that again, because, like, it wouldn't let me win the tournament. And I didn't record it, because it was retarded. But we're gonna open our packs, and then it's all over, okay? Can't believe I lost like that, though. That was retarded, man. I really want to get Magic Johnson on my next, on my gold pack. I already have Kenny Smith. Boom! Oh, that. Okay. Let's go, bro. Gold pack. I want Magic or Allen. Let's go. You don't screw them all everything up. Boom! Oh! Oh! Scottie Pippen! Yo, Larry John. Trey! Trey! Alright, guys, hope you liked the video and see ya.